Everybody, you like my bracelet? Yep, I made it with food, coloring, looking ombre, and I made a headband. I'm just gonna tell you the rules and then I have to hit the hay. Okay. So, you just grab like a little cloth. You cut it. So it's gonna be like a straight line. And then you grab the food coloring. Actually, you have to measure it your hand first and then knot it, and then you grab the food coloring with water, you put it in there, and then it's like an ombre thing. Or it can just be one on color. So, yeah. That's how you make it. So, I have to go now. So, bye. Bye.